This is my first visit to the D.Y. Patil Institutes, and I'm already feeling repentant that I didn't come here before. Mr. P.D. Patil had been actually inviting me for a while, and today I had the opportunity to see the hospital, the medical college and its facilities, and some of the research facilities. And in one sentence, I think I am completely blown off my feet. I had never expected anything like this. If there is an A-star institute somewhere, it's here. I've seen so many institutes in India and abroad, but what I saw today really staggered me. And throughout the whole thing, the thread was how Mr. P.D. Patil had thought about everything and made everything which was friendly for the patients, friendly for the people who work here, and the whole ambience is one of friendliness. In the hospital, I saw the radiology department. I suspect it's one of the best equipped anywhere. Some of the machines which they showed me, they explained to me this is the first installation in Asia, and I can quite believe it that this is the right place to be the first installation. And it's really actually opened my eyes to something which I really didn't know before. Then we went around in the wards, and the ward construction has been thought of so meticulously. The alignment of the beds, the distance between the beds, open windows for the patient's relatives to see how their dear ones are actually doing. Then a careful two steps climb up to the nurses' station so that the nurses can have a good visual sort of sweep of the whole ward. Everything is so amazing. Then we saw the library, and again I have no hesitation in saying this is one of the best library I have ever seen. The whole ambience, starting with the entrance, looked like completely out of this world. There is a space for everyone, it's very comfortable. It's been sort of designed to make people want to study. Facilities are really amazing. The books, the journals, the e-journals, then a small canteen or a coffee shop which is attached to it. Even if you don't want to study today, you come here and it will make you study. Finally, we came to the research section. That's what I had originally decided to come and see. But what I saw before that had already affected me so much that the research added just like, say, icing on the cake. And I think the initiation of this institute into research has such a big potential to contribute to the national and the international field that I would like to be associated in some way, and we'll see how to work out it. Once again, I'll say if there is one A-star institute somewhere near where we live, it's here, and thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to come and visit it. Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you.
Right. Okay.